grow to another level. We can't teach you things for stuff. The enemy knows they're no fools, because everyone knows the hip hop rules. So we gotta get it and grab what's true. The opposition is weak and rap is strong.
This is all about no doubt to stop violence. But first, let's have a moment of silence. Swing.
Transcriptions or tape recordings.
I'm happy. I listen to the music on the AM radio. And not the words of one who kneels. they claim. It was dark and I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands still strong, but my knees were far too weak. Stand in your arms without falling to your feet. But there's a side to you that I never knew. Never your name. When I lay with you, I could stay there, close my eyes for you. Forever, you and me together, nothing is better. Cause there's a side to you that I never knew, never knew. All the things you say, they were never true, never true. In the games you played, you would always win, always win. But I'll say goodbye to the rain. Watch it pour as I touch your face. Well, it burned while I cried, cause I heard you screaming out your name.
To also read the Facebook page that I just posted, and I want this to be very clear. This is the Facebook page that I just posted. Breaking news update, Big D Country. I have decided to do the Big D Zone news crossfire and interviews during the Big D Zone mixer talk and music only, and I will just help manage the news station, meaning Ignite FM radio news worldwide. I can still let the news station air the crossfire and interview that I put on my show. But I will not be on the air live with Ignite FM Radio News Worldwide. The Big D Zone is a different show and is not to be a copycat, but there are places that want me to be. I will not talk about the same subject for 3 months. People will stop tuning into the show. Entertainment is one of my dreams. And I will be darned if anyone take my dream away from me. I am not here on this earth just to exist till the good Lord call me home. No, I have a job to do here. One, to be a show host. Two, to be a great husband someday. Three, to serve the people as president or other office. It is not over until I win. As you know, yesterday on the program, I had said that